The Power of Habit is a very famous book, much celebrated book, written by the author Charles Duhigg. In this book, the author brings out a brilliant concept of something called as a keystone habit, with which anybody can mold their habits or change their habits, instill new habits, and transform anybody's life. Keystone habits don't just have a direct cause and effect relationship, but it can spark a series of chain reaction that can instill other good habits in us. For example, when we do exercise, it triggers, you know, people to eat healthy. It has other effects, as the author explains in this book, like, you know, people tend to have less stress, they tend to be more productive at work, they tend to have more patience, etc. So a keystone habit can be molded or created in somebody that can have a domino effect on other habits in our life. Now, how can we use this concept of keystone habit in our life to transform our financial lives, to create wealth and achieve financial independence early in life? By the way, this is Sandeep Anand, and I publish weekly videos in the fields of investing, business, technology, and personal finance. So if any of these fields are of interest to you, do subscribe. Now, let's understand, human beings are nothing but a series of habits that happens hour by hour in a day, and so many days culminated together ends up as a life. So to transform life, it all has to start with a keynote habit done in one day and then practiced over many days till those new habits are formed or instilled. The number one wealth destroying habit people have is tracking their portfolio, investment portfolio, pretty much every hour or even by minutes. You know, it's a digital world where everything is available in the app, and pretty much, you know, you keep refreshing, I can see the portfolio updates. Even I am pretty much in that category. Now, this is a wealth destroying habit. It's, you know, if you think of investing in stocks as a process like owning a certain percentage of or ownership of a business, it's pretty much like a CEO of a business checking their stock price every hour. Imagine Jeff Bezos sitting there and checking Amazon price every hour. And, you know, it's like putting a camera in your garden to see how the trees are growing pretty much every hour. Or checking with somebody how much your house is worth by hour. You know, it's lunacy to do that. But we tend to do that because we have a portfolio and it tends to give that, you know, dopamine effect pretty much by checking the portfolio every minute or every hour. Now, humans generally relates activity and effort to productivity and gains. Activity plus effort equals productivity plus gains. While that is true to a great extent in many professional fields, in the world of investing, it's kind of an antithesis. So what is investing all about? Warren Buffett said, the stock market is designed to transfer money from the active to the patient. Now let's get into the keystone habit that can really transform your financial wealth in investing. It's nothing but creating an investment portfolio and leaving it to run. Develop the habit of tracking your investment portfolio only once a quarter to start with. So what is this domino effect of this particular keystone habit of tracking your investment portfolio just once a quarter can have? The first one, it develops patience incidentally or unknowingly because you tend to control the urge to act. Second, it develops ownership mindset towards your stock holdings. Third, this is a very valuable one because it gives you extra time to create something of your passion that you're passionate about, or it could be that you can develop your own business to generate cash flows. So this can be utilized in a very productive way in building something of your own. Fourth point, less stress and anxiety because you're not tracking market day to day. It gives you more mental peace and good sleep. Finally, the most important one, less activity on your portfolio leads to more gains because you are not disrupting or, you know, interrupting the compounding machine. And it creates less tax because you're not acting, selling and buying stocks continuously. It helps you reduce friction cost, if at all there are. And it helps to compound without any disruption. So it beautifully works in the process of wealth creation. Now, on top of this keystone habit of checking your portfolio once a quarter, we can all try to develop the next level, which is to track the portfolio once a year. Yes, it might sound crazy, but it might help even improve further. So just wanted to bring this video. Thanks for staying with me. Do subscribe. Bye for now.